We leave you this morning with a look at hot times in Yellowstone National Park, where one of its most unpredictable geysers is letting off steam.